of the Atlantic returns to Britain, where it rightly belongs. Many records have been set on the round trip. On her outward voyage, she set a new mark over the official westward course. Now coming home, she's averaged 30.63 knots. She's the first liner to make the trip from Ambrose Light to Bishop's Rock in under 4 days, and has also done the fastest 24-hour run at 31 knots. Britain held the blue ribbon for 21 years, thanks to the old Mauritania. Then it passed to Germany, Italy, and France. Now, after 7 years, the Queen Mary has recovered the honour and arrives at Southampton to be hailed in triumph by Britain. Well done, Queen Mary. Chief Engineer Roberts is congratulated by Sir Edgar Britton, who says,
I know the British nation will share our pleasure that this great ship, on which so much thought and money has been expended, has justified the expectations of our creators.
Wives of famous